Start.
Hello dear friends, my name is Tanisha. I am student of 10th class from Government Senior Secondary School, Lihala, District Pathankot. Today, I am going to share my views on our future after this lockdown. Friends, we have learned so many things during this lockdown, like a lack of employment for our parents, lack of some facilities like medical education, transport, etc. But besides this, we have learned many things during this lockdown which we should apply in our future. We have learned that we can live simple and burden-free life also. We can enjoy our life in a scarcity also. We can enjoy and entertain with our family members also, besides going to outside in some malls, restaurants, historical places, picnic spots, etc. But since there things have its own importance in our life, but still now we have lived in without them. We can enjoy homemade foods, homemade clothes, homemade products without spending lots of money and avoiding extravagance. Also, we can learn from this lockdown that cleanliness is most important in our life. Neat and clean environment, cleaning our hands and body can also protect us from many diseases because of which many other ailments have reduced a lot. Now, people are living healthy and better life because they are cleaning their surroundings, cleaning themselves regularly and also eating healthy and yummy homemade foods. At last, I would like to say that our Mother Earth is blessing us every day because she has regained her beauty, which was lost due to excess pollution on it and its natural resources. So don't get panic in this situation. Just prepare for better future. Thank you.